15 to go on the 5-on-3. Worked into Bouchard. Back to Suter. Across to Koivu. Drops it to Bouchard. Oh, and what a save by Crawford! Suter up with it again. Across. Drive by Koivu. Blocked out in front by Johnny Oduya. On to Koivu. Works into Parise. Shoveled it across off Crawford. Kicked on to Suter. Out of the box, Stahlberg. Across now to Koivu. That one is blocked up high and out of play by Johnny Oduya.
Right side of your screen, there's the opportunity for Bouchard. And he's got to take this puck from his forehand to his backhand. He's left-handed. That's why Crawford's able to get all the way over. What a stop. Eddie Crawford was excellent, but how about the shot block and the stick presence of Johnny Oduya during that last sequence? Three guys from Sweden, Kruger, Oduya, and Jalmerson, all on the ice in a 5-on-3 situation for Chicago. Eddie, you think that would have happened when you were playing?
I don't think so.
Fired on around by C.